Okay, another PS2 game on Pokemon F1. This is a custom ROM. Cobus OS Android 10. Okay, let's begin. Van Helsing. At the beginning, there is a few glitch, maybe not a few, so many glitch on the graphic bug. After that, okay, let's continue.
We need you to go to the east, to the far side of Romania. 450 years ago, a Transylvanian knight named Valerius the Elder allowed his son, Vladislaus Dragulia, to commit a great evil upon the world. As a result, a terrible curse was cast upon his house. A curse that cannot be lifted until the vampire is driven from their land.
Dragulia.
9 generations have perished trying to break it. Only one survives. The Princess Anna. If she dies, the spirits of her ancestors shall never enter the gates of St. Peter. They will be forever damned. When we found you crawling up the steps of the Vatican half dead, it was clear that you had been sent to do God's work. God is not to blame for your past sins. that if you pass this test of faith, he will help you rediscover your past.
Rediscover. Running at 2x resolution. Setting 301. Not so bad. If you set to 2, 3, 3 or 0, okay, but the best is 1, 3, 1, 1. Speed of the game not so bad. Consider okay the performance. Right. the graphic bug only at the beginning of the game. After that, it's all okay.
Thank you.
speak very dark. I can't barely see anything there. But on the camera, it's very bright. Really hard to target.
Thank you.
metal stand.
You there? You all right?
Are you hurt, sir?
That's it. The rest of the setting running at 2x for ATP. Set it to set it to best compatible and then increase the speed tweak to 1 and system speed tweak to 3. This one to 1 and one this one to fastest. Intelligent rendering management of. Okay, that's it. Stay tuned for the next video. And once again, thank you for watching.